para nosotros, para la gente del campo, simboliza pues un dios.
This is Willie Newman reporting from Coyurqui, Peru. Here in the high Andes, nearly 2 miles above sea level, the condor, one of the world's largest birds, is a symbol of history and pride and a centerpiece of the annual Yawar Fiesta.
Nosotros, una vez que lo capturamos, tenemos que cuidar de lo mejor, de lo mejor. Hay que darle su alimentación, su baño.
Lured and captured using a horse carcass as bait, the condors spend a month being groomed and prepared. They are presented to the mayor in a spiritual ceremony.
Si no contamos con un apu, si no contamos con dos apus, en el distrito de Coyurqui no hay fiesta.
The festival's climax comes when the condor is tied to the back of a bull and they are set loose in the ring. The ritual represents an ancient dualism, the joining of sky and earth. In local lore, the condor represents the indigenous Peruvians, while the bull symbolizes their colonial Spanish oppressors.
Cuando veo el cóndor sobre el toro, pienso en ese momento de que nos estamos liberando, somos libres, ¿no? Y realmente ya no dependemos, ¿no?, de realmente de la colonia, ¿no?
The tradition of bullfighting with condors may date back at least to the 1700s, but some conservationists have called for a law that would ban the use of condors in the Yawar Fiesta.
No es como la gente comenta de que nosotros el cóndor lo tenemos en cautiverio o muere, ¿no? Sino nosotros tenemos que cuidar y sagradamente el día 31 los apus tienen que estar volando.
Festivities come to an end when the condors return to the skies in a ceremony known as the Cacharpari.
Son costumbres que nunca va a morir.